better get ready.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by K-Dog, representing the nWo Wolfpack from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 306 pounds, the total package, Lex Luger.
If this person spent as much time focused on their ring work as they do for standing up for what they believe in, they'd maybe be undefeated.
Corey, I think sometimes a person's courage and character speaks louder than their record.
Really? Show me the last time someone got a title match because of their courage and character.
Oh, are you guys ready?
And his opponent, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Superstar.
Whether you love or hate this competitor, there's something to say about the bonds they built here in WWE.
Listen to the WWE Universe, Michael. They can't stand them.
Of course they can't, Saxton, because they probably haven't ever experienced true loyalty in their lives.
A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts
up high.
Body from the top.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, look at this. Just crank of the head. That's gotta hurt.
Just cranking the head.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Only a one count before the kick out. He's still in this.
Punch connects.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Of amount of offense against him here.
He somehow has to get himself
on the top.
Piercing elbow.
Bang! Elbow drop with authority. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
That's a no good driver.
Neckbreaker.
Placed into the corner. And set him up. Oh, knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, saw it coming.
Military press.
Ooh. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Short jab.
match.
Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Clubbing blows.
There they go.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. He's heading up top. Thinking big.
Two.
To the sky.
His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock into a neck lock suplex.
Oh,
gut punch.
Now trampling the opposition.
Three.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's got the answer for that one.
Avoiding contact.
Sights set on the top rope.
From the top. Tied down. Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, my God. A pile driver.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Putting that strain on.
The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Sharp jabs to the back of the skull, and he's out of the submission.
Showing they've done their homework.
A counter answered by another counter. Paying it back with their own counter.
Waist lock.
Quick shoulder up.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Bad predicament right here.
Impressive display of power.
He's struggling a bit here.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
He's ejected from the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Perched up top. Through the air. And connects.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two.
Oof, you go up, you have to come down. Re-enters under the ropes.
Shifts it back onto him.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Military press.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Oh, an elbow drop.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Down here. I'm not quite sure if this man should.
There it is.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the total package, Lex Luger.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
With a win like this, things have got to taste a little bittersweet right about now.
Actually, Saxton, I imagine the win tastes a lot more like pennies.